Some people do stuff because they need to earn a living, but I think you can tell the difference between that and somebody who really cares deeply and passionately about something.
Better every January is very scary. They gon' recognize eventually. I take it if they don't give it to me. Swear all of it was written for me.
I was working as a stand-up comedian for a long time before I realized, this is who I am. I am a comedian.
For me, dance has always been this platform to express what I was feeling at the moment.
I think I always had a healthy interest in fighting, so I enjoyed fighting from a very young age. If someone was getting into a fight, I was probably on the other end of it.
I would swim in the morning, during the day, at night. As long as I'm in the water, I'm the happiest.
Finding what it is that you're passionate about takes a while, you know? It's a good thing to know what you're good at and something that you have passion for.
I think it develops over, you know, your journey in life. When you experience different things, you enjoy it, you don't enjoy it. The things you enjoy, you have more drive for it, you have more motivation to do more of it. When you know what you want in life, you put in the effort for it, it becomes something that you want to be good at.
If you know what you want to achieve, then you will find a way to do it. And it really doesn't really matter what is it that you do, but I think as long as you do it from your heart, that just expresses, and if it helps you to connect with who you really are inside, deep within you, like the expression of your soul.
I think those who succeed, first of all, they have passion about what they are successful at. And they have focus and direction. They know what they want. They have discipline to get what they want and to put in the hard work and effort for it. And there's an element of enjoyment and also fun. I mean, if you're not having fun at what you're doing, how can you actually succeed at it?
I think the main thing, how to be successful, whatever it is just to focus all your energy into that thing. If we are able to focus all this like a lens, that's where we will get the effects.
Definitely hard work is a huge proportion. You got to be willing to work when other people aren't willing to work. And it's not a way of saying, well, I'm gonna work because they're not working. You gotta just go to the gym because that's what you want to do at that time. You've gotta educate yourself on this stuff because that's what interests you and that's what kind of what brings you on. But hard work is a huge part of it. But there is a certain amount of luck and a certain amount of decision making and being clever as well.
Whatever you wanna do, the only way you're gonna succeed is to stick at it and keep doing it. Because so when you say, how come other people succeed? Because they kept working at the thing they wanted. And the people who don't succeed stop. So it's really simple. And also, like even as a comedian, if you're working hard to become a comedian and you keep on failing, how long do you fail before you stop doing the thing? Because it's a very unpleasant feeling to fail. So you really must want to do something, to keep at it, to achieve it.
Come on, everybody. Come on, don't be afraid to show your emotions. Forget you're in Scandinavia. Pretend you're American, lower your IQ. Okay, here we go.
So I really would like to make my stamp in cinema. That's what I'd really like to do, which would have a much more international appeal. So I'd like to make something that has a more of an audience.
Life gave me this. I appreciate what I do now. And I will make what I can make of it. So it will benefit me, it will benefit people around me, and it will benefit the people that come into my life, whether it will be by directly teaching them, or if it's just going to be looking at me and finding some sort of inspiration. I'll just keep doing what I feel is right for me, what I feel is good for me.
My idea is, my first goal has always been is to come back to Tala, open a gym, run a gym, you know what I mean? The way I feel that this needs to be done. If you don't want to change, you don't want to do something for your community or where you're from or something like that, well then, that's what gets me passionate, you know what I mean? That's what keeps me going, it keeps me driving, and I don't care if I fall flat on my face, I don't care if I go back to having nothing, you know? I'll do whatever it takes, I'll roll every dice I have to kind of try and make that, and if it comes off, it comes off. Maybe we could be sitting here in 10 years and it's a whole different situation. As I said, fighting in 10 years to me is going to be a small part of my journey. So I plan on doing a lot more than what I've already done.
The last time I stayed here, I was standing with Dan after my win. And the whirlwind trip across the world I have had since then has been crazy. And my number one love has been MMA and my son. And I just kept the ball with them close. And no matter what happened, I kept trucking forward.
Figure out the game, learn your craft, learn everything. You don't go on to start building kitchens as a carpenter before you learn your craft. So don't let anybody tell you who you are or what you gotta do. Know the difference between somebody trying to dictate who you are and dictate who they want you to be.
It's good to learn your craft, whatever it is you want to do. Whether it's comedy or making videos or painting.
I love swimming in the Irish Sea, and it's something that comes almost as an intense passion and obsession. I study other people who are good, so it becomes something for me that I have a goal, I'm working towards achieving that goal, and I'm enjoying the process.
I used to always say it when I first started out that my greatest attribute is the ability to shock myself, because sometimes you don't even think that it's going to go your way, but if you bite down and you refuse to accept them fears that are in your chest and the ideas that are trying to get you out there, that's going to make you who you are.
I mean, it's so exciting, you know, like you talk about passion. If you really give a shit and care about something, really want to do something, I don't know if you can teach that. Whatever you want to do, I guess if you want it bad enough, you will get it.